check, so YouTube, don't judge me for not knowing for certain.
Don't judge you.
See, they're going to. Honey and sugar. up on the smile. Beautiful peeps in Chicago. All right, so you're in Tennessee, folks. So the next time we come back, we will be in Georgia.
They have a lot of mountains there too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. When you cross over, you still see the mountains. Several times in a machine that's much older than this one, and she survived, and then Seagung revived her once she died, but so yeah, so I think we'll be fine. Let's enjoy. Stay tuned. We will bring you some more calming footage once we get into Georgia. Thank you guys for tuning in. What'd you say?
Meditate.
Meditate.
Teach them how to meditate real quick.
Okay. Well, there's so many different forms of meditation. Watching this video, okay, well. Stimulating awareness, let's see. So, being in the present moment means you is watching. First, you want to connect with your breath. And some folks would say take deep breaths, but I suggest taking comfortable breaths. You're breathing in through the nose, and for some people breathing out through the nose is more comfortable, for some breathing out through the mouth. But you're taking a comfortable breath where you're filling your lungs, but you don't feel like you're straining or forcing the lungs to fill up. As you exhale, you allow the diaphragm to relax instead of forcefully contracting diaphragm to force the air out, but just allow the air to flow out. And then notice what you feel in your body as you're breathing. Notice what you see as you're watching the video. Notice if there's anything that stands out to you or captures your attention. Notice how you feel at the ambient sounds, the wind blowing over the vehicle as we drive. Or notice notice any sensations just by listening to the sound of my voice. As you're breathing and focusing.
There's a speed trap ahead.
Thank you. Just notice if there's any tension or anxiety that you're holding in any parts of your body. Each time you exhale, allow more and more of that anxiety or stress or tension to be released through your breath. I would say do this for as long as you feel you need, till you feel that you've had enough, till you're ready to go off to the next thing, or until this video ends. Just remembering to remain present. If you find your thoughts wandering to things that happened yesterday or concerned about what's going to happen tomorrow, go ahead and honor those thoughts. Acknowledge them. And then allow yourself to come back into this present moment. Receive what it is that your body needs at this time. Whatever it is that no longer serves you. And when you're ready to end your meditative moment, take a nice breath in, and as you do so, open up the body in a nice, comfortable stretch. And as you exhale, allow the body to melt, relax, and release. And that's just one example of how you can utilize a road trip for a meditative moment. This segment.